Good morning, everyone. I think you are very happy today because it was the Vesak festival yesterday. Even though you were at home, I think you made Vesak lamps, you lit buckets and lit oil lamps and enjoyed the Vesak with your family members only. So today again we are going to start something with your English book. You can see 2 marks. Api mekata me lakunu dekak thi virama lakshana kiyala ahala thi singalin paaduma meka api paawichchi karanne kotada meka mokakda kiyala api ada katha karanne. We call this question mark. Question ekak kiyanne prashnayak. Eka prashnayak ahana kota api virama lakshane thamai question mark. This is full stop. Full stop එකකින් වෙන්නේ වාක්‍යයක් ලියලා ඉවර වුණාම ඒක සම්පූර්ණයෙන් ඉවරයි කියලා කියන්නේ. එතකොට ඇයි මේක වැදගත් වෙන්නේ? මේක ඔයගලට වැදගත් වෙනවා හැමදාම. ඉංග්‍රීසියෙන් සිංහලෙන් ඕනෑ භාෂාවකින් ලියනවා නම් හැමතිස්සෙම වැදගත්ම වෙන ලකුණු දෙක තමයි. In the grade 4 වලදී ඔයගලට හම්බ වෙනවා මේ සිම්බල්ස් එක ගැන කතා කරන්නේ. Question mark විභාගයකදී ඔගොල්ලෝ grade 4 5 විතරක් නෙමෙයි හිටියේ හරියම විභාගයක ලිව්වොත් මේ දෙක නැතුව ඔයා වාක්‍ය ලියාගෙන ගියොත් ලකුණු හම්බ වෙන්නේ නැහැ. ඒ නිසා grade 4 වලදීම අපිට පුළුවන් වෙන්න ඕනේ මේ දෙක හඳුන්වන්න. මොකද මේක question mark the full stop. ප්‍රශ්නයක් ඉවරන question mark එකේ සාමාන්‍ය ප්‍රකාශයක් වාක්‍යයක් වෙන්නේ full stop. Right, now you can see I have written 4 sentences on the board. Let's read the first one. How much is this? How much? Day before yesterday with your lesson, when we talked about the market and about the price, we learned this phrase, how much? Milakiyada. How much is this? Milakiyada kiyala hanakota eka question eka. How much is this? Now we have to put the question mark there. Right. Now, it is 10 rupees. It was also learned. Api ekak thigena gatta. Mila kiyada kiyala mama uttara denakota rupiyal 10. It is 10 rupees. Is it a question or it is a statement? Answer it. Etakota you have to put the first one. Now here 2 sentences. Where do you live? Where do you live? That's a question. So what should you do? We put the question mark. And next, I live in Holland. I live in Ingiria. So you have to put the full stop. Now, if you have got your textbook with you, please take your textbook. Hurry up and take it, please. Now we can see page number 58, lesson 5, read aloud. This is the mark you learned first, and this is the mark you learned the other one. This is a question mark, this is the full stop. Now look at the sentence. How much is this? It is 50 rupees. And next question, do you like this red blouse? Yes, I like it. Question mark, answer, full stop. Point to question or full stop and read. Now, in this page, you are given 6 sentences. Vakya hayak metana tiyeno. Take the first one. Can you give me that scarf? Can you? Can is a question word. So you have to put question. එතකොට මේකේදී මේ වාක්‍ය 6 writing book එකට copy කරගෙන හොඳට කියවලා බලන්න මෙතෙන්ට question mark එකද full stop එකද දාන්න කියලා බලලා ඒක දාන්න. අපි කියමු වාක්‍ය ටික. Can you give me that scarf? Can you කියන්නේ ඔයාට පුළුවන්ද? She is paying the bill. එයා බිල් එක pay කරනවා. Can I help you? මම ඔයාට උදව් කරන්නද? I have 10 rupees. මට තියෙනවා. How much is this hat? You know now. How much? And what color do you like? What color? Right. Write the sentence and put the question mark or full stop in your writing book. Now please take the workbook. Huh. It's a song, it says, right? Where is the seller? Here I am. Where is the seller? Here I am. How much is an eraser? 5 rupees. So, whenever you write, whenever you say, where is the seller? You have to show the board one. Then අපිට මේ විදිහේ board එකක් හදාගන්න ඕන වෙනවා මේ වගේ board දෙකක්. Where is the seller? එක question එකක් නිසා ඒ කොටස කියවනකොට ඔයා අත් දෙකේ තියාගෙන එක අතක තියෙන්න ඕනේ. Question mark එක අනිත් අතේ full stop එක. එතකොට අදාළ board එක උස්සන්න. Here I am. මෙන්න මම ඉන්නවා. එතනට එන්න මොකද්ද? Full stop එක. Right. ඔය විදිහට එක කරන්න පුළුවන් ඔයගොල්ලන්ට.